Hey guys, LocsNLoad here. Today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how to install a trigger guard on your stripped AR15 lower. It's a pretty simple video, should be pretty quick, it's pretty easy, something you can do by yourself with just a hammer basically, and a really small Allen wrench. So let's get right into it. You got your strip lower here. You got your trigger guard. So it sits in your rifle just like this. Flip over here. Just like that. And what I like to do is take my pin right here, and I like to put that in first. Because these usually are a pain in the butt. Alright, so what I kind of like to do to make it a little easier is put it in there, give it a few taps till it's kind of stuck in there a little bit, but not started all the way through. So, take our hammer. Almost there, got a little more hammering. All right, so our pin is in. Had to hammer the hell out of it. Feel like it was too big for the hole, so I had to sand it down a little bit at the tip to get in a little bit. So that might be one thing you might want to think about. So moving on. Anyway, the pin is in, got it in. It was a little oversized, but we got it in. And now we're on this side where we put our little screw in. And this is where you're going to need your little Allen wrench. Just put in the hole and screw it in. That should be good. And now your trigger guard is installed. Focus.